My wife actually came to me with this, and she's like, try this. Penn State University, which a lot of her family has gone to, they did some study, okay, that showed that this honey, buckwheat honey. Ever hear of buckwheat honey?
Mm-mm. Buckwheat
is that a
honey.
Brand or a...
It's a type of honey. Buckwheat honey is better for throats than cough medicine.
Why?
I don't know.
Gotta ask the bees.
Yeah. They're buzzing about it. So here, I have spoons for all you guys. Intern Kevin is actually, he just joined us. Hey, Kevin, you ready to try some honey?
Sure.
You love honey, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Can you do this all at once?
All right,
or
we're
going to
do
this?
It all at once.
All right, so this is the...
Something I got very nervous.
Can I just tell you guys what switch it smells the... like?
Yeah, don't.
Okay, now that I have smelled it.
Yeah.
Like, really smelled it.
Uh-huh.
It
smells like booty.
It smells like booty?
Booty.
It smells like... when your cat has peed in your house.
Kinda.
So here we go, on the wake-up call, eating buckwheat honey.
One, two, three.
Oh, my God.
I don't like it.
Can I spit
it out?
Swallow it.
No,
it really... Oh, my God, it...
No!
Flaw.
You can do
it!
Oh my God! I swallowed mine, I won!
Oh my God! I swallowed it first! Listen, oh my God!
How does this help?
I'll tell you, Kevin just
I
threw
up. I think I might gag.
Oh, don't gag.
If there's a trash can behind you, if you gag in front of me, I'm gonna
swallow it, Kevin! You know what we just found out? Penn State University just pulled off the greatest prank of all time.
Dang it, thank Dad.
This is better than cough syrup! And then millions of people were like, ah!
Why does your breath smell like a cow pasture?
Oh.
I know it's unprofessional to chew gum on the air, but...
How come not?
All right, and for the record...
Kevin just looks, by the way, like he saw his parents naked for the first time.
I still
time.
Taste it. It's disgusting.
And that's what happens when you see your parents naked for the first time. You can't get right. that taste out of your mouth.
So based off of your recommendation, should I use it?
No.
Yes, yeah. Should Jason use it?
No, I've never...
Yes.
I've never actually tried it. I wanted to see if it was as bad as people
said.
Shut
up!
Oh, you better... That better
the
be a
The jar
alive.
Is a fork
Is that
eaten.
True?
All right, well, If that is true,
I've heard it was bad.
If that is true, then you know what?
It tastes great.
Yeah, yummy.
Tastes delicious.
Oh, it's healed.
Do you have any more?
Oh God.
Buckwheat honey.
I can. It's the taste is in my nose.
The taste of awesome, right?